let's see. We got to beat 45-12, huh? That's going to be a rough go of things, but I'm sure we will give it our best. So let's get going. In 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Let's go. New Aubergine PB incoming, right? Easy peasy, new Aubergine PB incoming. Here we go. Here we go. No problems whatsoever. It's all gonna happen right here, right now. Okay, pretty good opening bit there. Okay, that was kind of a bad cleanup there, but we might be starting with a very small amount to our name. Yep, 1 second ahead. Alright. Still make this work, I guess. Firepower extended. Battery here. This would help if I knew the correct timing to bust out Mega Helo, but that's not something I'm really aware of just yet. That's okay. Okay, pretty good pop there. Looks like we're gaining a couple. Cool, a nice 3¾ gain. Now, deal with that fucker. That's alright. Okay, maybe that wasn't so bad. Okay, no, still probably gonna lose a touch because that ending was a little bit slow. But not too bad, not too bad. We're still in the green. Oops, didn't want to shut down, that's alright. Kind of a messy end again, but we should still at least be breaking even. Ooh, just barely not. Okay. It's okay, if we come out of zone 1 with a little bit of green, that'll be okay. To the shutdown. Okay. Pretty good. We might lose a little bit there. Oh, just barely in the green still, though. Buck 22 ahead. All right there, buddy. Really work for his paycheck there. Whole bunch going into the red at the start of zone 2. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. That's right, nowhere to go but up now. I'm gonna assume, anyways. Okay, well, that's something. Still losing a whole bunch. Yikes. Ooh, yeah. Here comes the down part of the roller coaster. Firepower extended. good to clean up, but I think we're gonna be clawing back any here. Ooh, half second. Woohoo! Felt like a pretty good process. Looks like the time will bear that out. Very good, another 5 gain. Still pretty deeply in the red. Not looking great. Okay, a little bit of a risk on that one. Oh, see? Oh, what? Ah, shit. That's stupid. Stupid and bad. Could have had a real good Vespi without that dumb down. Bummer. Without that down, we probably could have gained a little bit, but such as it is, now we're losing a whole bunch again. Ah! Lame. Great checkpoint, but we might scam a partial second off of it. Or not. Or lose a very small partial second. Whichever. last wasp can before we lost all of it. Wow, that was a pretty good panic swap there. Let us keep our skin. Pretty good transit. That might pull us back down below double-digit loss. Heck yeah, okay. Closer and closer to breaking even here. Ooh, another 2.5 comes off the clock. Ah, damn it. I was gonna get bopped if I stayed on the conveyor belt for too long. Damn it. Again, I went from a possible gain situation to a big loss. Fuck. Dang, we were making headway all through zone 3 too, and we fucking lost it.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter.
Oh, then we get zapped. Womp.
Wait to alpha insufficient. Switching not.
Shut down.
Damage from the museum. Vanishing
engineer. He's gonna go for it. It's gonna be a real bad loss yet again because of a dumb down, but hey, what are you gonna do? Ugh. Dang it, we are headed in the very wrong direction here. Pretty good assembly. We're gonna be walking most of this back. That's incredible. Okay. We've still got a chance. We've still got a very small chance here. Kind of incredible if you think about it.
Battery here. Accelerate.
Okay. So there we go. A good assembly and a good relay, and we're back in the green. Oh, it doesn't speak well for the rest of us, though. Sir, why were you not dead? Asshole. Focus, we might lose a little chip off of there though. Yep, buck and a half gone. Yeah. Went in with only a partial mega. That should maybe pull that second and a half back. Oh, not quite. Almost a full one, though. This is gonna be such a weird-ass PB if it ends up being one. Serviceable. Pretty good turret too there. Invisible drill too. Okay. Serviceable venom. That'll put us well into the green. Or keep us well into the green, rather. Okay. No, let's not fuck it up on zone 5 once again. Oh, yeah. Let's start. As soon as I come back from the swamp, when that shit happens. Oh wow. Pushing that shutdown iframe a bit much. Still be a game despite, what, 3 downs? 2 downs. Oh, and lost 4.15, so that could have been a lot worse, considering what happened there. Pretty solid control. Game 2 and change. pretty good convection. We might be gaining a little bit here. Okay. Alright, so we've got 19 seconds to play with here. That doesn't mean we should fucking drop a battery to licorice, though. Shouldn't do that. First wave. Away from her. Okay, good. Good estimation. Alright, just gonna grab that and keep it away from her. Want of the accelerate. Okay, good. Like, if she didn't take a dive there, I bet I would have lost that battery. Shit. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Woo, okay. Good licorice fight. 203, almost a flat 2, and a nice, healthy 29-second gain. Okay, it's looking nice here. We gotta just not totally biff it on Medulla. Spicy. Okay, good, 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 good. Going for that. Wow, that was dangerous. Okay, good. Transition. Take that because. Real good Medulla. Real good Medulla. Lost a couple seconds, but that's alright. Still well in the green. Nice. Oh, on the fucking rebound. Okay. Oh boy, this will be a real nice one. Oh, maybe a 44-30? 44-30. Aight. I can be proud of that one. Can't believe we were so shitty up until like zone 5, but hey, yeah, thank you, Aubergine. We know. We were there. We know. Hey, heebie-jeebies. How you doing? Good to see you. Good to see you. Good to see you. We should have had probably a sub 44 if I hadn't totally fucked up everything else up at zone 2 and 3. Well, zone 2 mostly. Zone 3 was good recovery till the end, and then from there, zone mostly 4 and 5 was fine. Alright. Cool, we did it. We did it. I'm gonna save that time. Save them busts. Because heck yeah. Did it. Okay. Yeah, pretty much at the start of zone 4 was where it really started coming together. That was the last hill of the roller coaster. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, that's good. We can throw another PB under the belt there. Very good, very good. But